Yes. My wife. With my wife.
Yeah, I asked you where you're from.
Putting the tides on the whole world, scaring the whole world with his nuclear power, with a strong arm, and we all know that it's not strong. And dying us Ukrainians. Ukraine is not Russia, it never was, and it never will be. We have different language, different culture, we have different tradition, and Ukrainian traditions are rich and bright and amazing. We have different culture in terms of clothing and food. So we're gonna stand up. We're gonna stand up and fight, not just for Ukraine, but for the world. And let's say it again. World, support Ukraine.
World, support Ukraine.
World,
support Ukraine.
World,
support Ukraine.
The world, you are here today to fight for your future. To stop the killing. To stop the aggression, to stop this bizarre monkey forever! Let's stop Putin to stop the war. Stop! Stop the war! Stop!
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 Stop Putin!
Stop!
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 He won't be stopping Ukraine. He will come here. And we don't know how we will stop him. Because Ukrainian soldiers are fearless. Because Ukrainian nation is fearless. And we will do everything we can to stand for the world! Today in many cities in Ukraine, there is also protest outside. Protest against the Russian soldiers who went into the cities. Protest to have a peace. Protest to tell them that we are Ukrainian and to kick them out. To tell them the same what people told to the Russian warship. To tell them the same that we are Ukrainian. We will stand up for ourselves. But not only for ourselves. We will stand up for the world. So let's call for more sanctions. Today we are in front of the parliament. We need action from them as well. Thank you, UK, but we need more. We don't need words of support. We need action. We need ammunition. We need arms. Let's call for more sanctions. More sanctions for Russia.
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 And I'm going to tell you this. Every time I heard my mom crying, a piece of my heart just disappeared. Every time I saw my little sister being terrified, a huge part of my heart disappeared. So I'm going to tell it once again, I'm going to be telling it many, many times. This will be never forgiven and never forget! Let's boycott Russia. Let's stop the violence, because when you keep buying Russian food, when you keep using Russian money, you have blood on your hands. The blood of those kids who were killed today. So let's boycott Russia. Boycott Russia!
Boycott Russia!
Boycott
Russia!
Boycott
Russia!
Boycott
Russia!
Boycott
Russia!
Boycott
Russia!
Boycott
Russia!
Boycott
Russia!
You know they do and they will! Ukrainians are ashamed for not doing anything if they're outside. Ukrainians are ashamed to be sitting home. So they don't. They go outside, they volunteer, they supply food, they do everything they can. They take care of kids, animals, old, elderly people, anyone they can. So let's say it again. We are standing here with Ukraine because we are standing here with the world. Stand with Ukraine! Stand!
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 Isn't easy, and Ukraine will always resist. We will never give up. All we ask is for help, and to help us now, we need to arm Ukraine. We need to close the sky. We need to believe in our people, and we need to help them as much as we can with what we can. Everyone standing here is already saying a lot by being here, but we have to shout from the top of our lungs for them to hear us, to help us now, to close the sky and to stop this bloody war that Putin brought to our homes. Stop the war!
Stop the war!
Everything they have, because they are protecting their homes, they're protecting the lives of their children, they're protecting their future and the future of the whole Europe. Every single surrounded country our neighbors, England, everybody. Ukrainian soldiers are fighting for you, for your future, and all we ask for is to help us to arm Ukraine now! To arm Ukraine now! Arm Ukraine now!
Arm Ukraine now! Arm Ukraine now! Arm Ukraine now! Now!
Making history. And now, for February, March 2022, this will be regarded as a watershed in world history. And Ukraine is at the front of that. Дай Боже вільну Україну!
I also know how all of your voices feel. So let's have a little break.
І мова солов'їна на усіх каналах. Добрий вечір, Україна. Я тут бути, на що чекати? Одна земля і Донбас і Карпати. Але не чує мене країна. Моє мова просто класна, але солов'їна. Так, я з України, все напроти Європи. Це треба рішати, це пати Дніпро. Так, я з України, проти вас я не проти. Але мені треба знати, хто тут хто. Так, я з України. Так, я з України, все напроти Європи. Це там, де Хрещатик, це там, де Дніпро. Так, я з України, проти вас я не проти. Але мені треба знати, хто тут хто. Так, я з України, все напроти Європи. Це там, де Хрещатик, це там, де Дніпро. Так, я з України, проти вас я не проти. Але мені треба знати, хто тут хто. Так, я з України.
Something. This song is about all of us. This song says, I am from Ukraine. Yes, I am from Ukraine. And all of you here today are Ukrainians! Because you became Ukrainian, not the pastor.
Stand with Ukraine! 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 Stand with Ukraine!
Stand with Ukraine! Stand with Ukraine! Stand with Ukraine!
Stand with Ukraine! Stand with Ukraine! Stand with Ukraine!
Ukrainian army doing amazing job at protecting its territory, but we need help. We need help from Europe. We need help from NATO. We need help from the world. We need to shelter our sky. We need no fly zone. No fly zone.
No fly zone.
Russia.
also, it's not that strong, and they said so. They are weak, they are confused. They don't know what they're fighting for.
Yeah!
And all Russian soldiers, you must go home, protect your home from your enemy who is sitting in bunker, who is sitting in Kremlin. Go home! Russian soldiers, go home!
Russian soldiers,
go home!
Russian soldiers, go
home! When you get with each other, we will defeat this mad, evil man in Moscow, which is then Putin. All together we can defeat him. Don't be afraid. All together we will win. All together we will win.
All together
we will win. Russia, you have to wake up. Russia, you have to wake up and street, go on the street and stop the murderer. Stop this evil man, which name is Putin.